Why are you giving me this favor? Why are these doors opening? Probably your viewers are thinking, how in the heck does a daredevil proclaim the glory of God? Well, you know, God has given me so many amazing opportunities. I was raised in an amazing family, 7 generations, 200 years doing what we do. Gave my life to Christ when I was 3 years old. Clearly my parents were believers as well. And, you know, God has given me this amazing platform and I choose to use it to bring glory to his name. You know, early on in my career, I remember questioning that as I was seeking permission to walk across Niagara Falls, which took changing 2 laws, one in the United States and one in Canada that were over 100 years old, just to get permission to do. And there were about 13 other wire walkers that were seeking permission over the last 100 years and several at the same time as I was. And I remember sitting back in my couch in my home in Sarasota, Florida, and just I'm a very emotional person, so just tears in my eyes and going, Lord, you know, why are you giving me this favor? Why are these doors opening? You know, I will definitely give you glory through this, but I don't understand how it's going to happen. And what I didn't realize was that was shown live on ABC. It was seen by about 14 million people just that evening alone in the United States, let alone around the world. And I was wearing a microphone and I had no idea that my microphone was going to be hot while I was walking the wire. I always pray with my family before I get on the wire. And then of course that was shown. But then when I get on the wire, you know, the Bible says that God will bring a peace that passes all understanding. And that doesn't pertain to just anyone or anything, but it pertains to everyone and everything, and including me on that wire. And while I'm on that wire, I'm often just talking to God. You know, the Bible talks about praying without ceasing, and that's how I live my life. So whether it's singing a praise and worship song or just talking to God and having a conversation, that's how I stay calm in every stressful situation, whether it be on the wire or raising teenagers or dealing with an argument with my wife or whatever it might be. And as I was walking across Niagara Falls, I was proclaiming the name of Jesus and just living my life out in the open. And a long story short, days afterwards, I started receiving emails, hundreds of emails and social media messages of people saying, well, thank you so much because we're on the wire too and we're trying to get to the other side. And you encouraged us to be bold in our faith and continually talk with God. And, you know, the Bible says that God will never leave or forsake us. And the reality is, no matter where we are, what we're in the middle of, what trials or tribulations we're going through, he is always by our side. And that opportunity has allowed me over and over again to proclaim the name of Jesus on worldwide TV. After Niagara Falls, I walked over the Grand Canyon. 23 million people watched that live in the U.S. 1 billion people saw that video after within 24 hours. And again, all the while giving the glory to God, never preaching, just living my life. And the mic happens to be hot and that's who I am.
Hey, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. To see more like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button below. Get all the latest content from TCT Ministries. We'd love to pray alongside you for God's blessings in your life, so you can email your prayer requests to prayer@tct.tv or click the link below and submit your request at tct.tv. God bless you and thank you for watching.